international film festival is now just a few days away, and this year there's a new component to the competition. It's called Sleepless in Burlington, a 24-hour filmmaking competition. So these are teams of 4 to 5 students. I know they do have to follow a set of rules.
Yes, the teams have to incorporate certain elements. For the audience, one of the fun things to watch for is how each of the teams incorporates these common elements.
You know, you're everything.
We got our DP over here. We got our director right here. We got a writer down here.
And you're missing
everything else.
Everything else. Yeah.
Which version do you want me to repeat?
Snuck in some candy corn.
I love candy corn.
Shh.
Can you just sing a song real quick, just so we can check levels?
Oh, Canada. That's it.
But one of the things is for sure making sure you leave enough time for post and all that sort of final tweaking and rendering that you're going to appreciate having the time to do rather than seeing that clock approach noon. You know, it's meaningless without that deadline. So that's a hard deadline. Deliver your films by noon.
I wish there was a boxcar they could, like, sleep together in or whatever. You know, like,
oh, dude, boxcar.
Is there a boxcar? That's kind of 60s.
That's a good idea. Yeah.
I don't know if we're going to just go there and it's just a box.
Okay. That was interesting.
Why did we cut?
Yeah. Don't we want to play through the whole scene?
Yeah, I thought we weren't.
Wait, did you roll some on that?
It did look like shit.
It's just the sign.
I know, I didn't. Ben, I wanted.
Can we get it from the other side of the street?
What are we doing?
Like, can we get it from the other side of the street on the sidewalk? Like through the cars?
Well, no. You just do that, all right? Find a good shot that establishes the flint. If we need to move, let us know.
Let's block out our Canada guys.
Speaking of which,
do you have access?
We're
starting to
just
slip
my clothes
in. Oh, yes. Inside the fun space there. Is it open all the way downstairs? Do you know?
I could just leave them inside.
How you doing?
Hanging in there. We're like skipping up to the door. I don't know what to do. Why you would stop them.
Or if
we just get a shot of you smiling.
Where do I go? Need a ticket?
If we have them going in.
Need a ticket?
Ticket?
I don't have one.
Ticket? Your scalp?
Ticket?
I'll
buy a ticket? I mean, I want to buy tickets. Canada.
What do you want?
I gotta capture this.
No.
How are you doing?
No. I'm terrible.
How?
Tobin and I pretty much just woke up. And
yeah.
Noah hasn't slept at all. I don't think.
It's not done, but it's like.
Cool. Well, I mean, yeah,
push in a shove. Yeah.
Dude,
we could
you are toast.
Export that
dude,
and then do it.
You're really toast. We should take over.
Yeah.
I think we've got this dialogue. Once we got the dialogue in there, it could be handy. We got the credits, which is required, and then we're done.
I'd hate to wake up some morning.
We'll definitely have to put some filters on there. Well, we're trying to think of a title, so I'm looking through some classic, like, 1950s sci-fi movies to see, try to get, like, some patterns that are coming up so we can try to model it after. I like, Night of the Blood Beast, Night of the Hunter, Night of something might be kind of neat. Yeah, I mean, we'll probably meet up a little bit before. It's, I don't actually know. Oh, we're seeing it at Palace 9, I think.
At 6:30?
At 6:30, yeah.
I'm a little bit disappointed that nobody's in makeup and painted their faces or come as the mascot.
It's great to see people with the passion still, because a lot of people forget about what it's about. And I thought you all were terrific, and I hope you all stay awake for your own films, because I know you're exhausted.
There's going to be a couple people standing out back at the when you exit the doors with boxes for your audience choice ballots.
Yes. I'm back.
Are you
I was in the car and they were so cute. They're like,
last call for Ballard.
Best actor. I'm like, oh, that's cool. Stephen O'Dwyer. The votes. The audience here thought that it should go to Strangers in the Night, Team Burlington.
Well, yes, ours. Congratulations.
Yeah, I know.
It should have been.
That was awesome.
Yeah. And cheers to the best.
Yeah, Michael, we'll call you.
So, you know, honestly, best actor plus audience, that's like...
Strangers in the night, exchanging glances, wandering in the night. What were the chances we'd be sharing love before the night was through?